Namaskar. Warm greetings on the occasion of India's 72nd Republic Day. India's constitution, adopted this day in 1950, has ensured a democratic rule of law based system for our country. The constitution guides not only our governance, but also informs the aspirational vision of liberty, justice, and equality for all Indians. We celebrate this Republic Day as we emerge from the shadow of a global pandemic that began in China and has threatened all humanity. A disciplined and vigilant approach and decisive leadership in India have helped us reverse the infection rate. The exemplary work of our scientists and medical workers has given us a ray of hope, with vaccines now being rolled out for the entire population. As the largest vaccine manufacturer of the world, India has pledged its capacity for the service of all humanity, ensuring that vaccines are equitably available. We are deeply proud of the 1.6 million strong Indian community in Canada. Their hard work and dynamism is now reflected in all walks of Canadian life. The community has integrated into Canadian society and is acting as an effective bridge builder between the two largest democracies in the world, one in terms of land area and the other in terms of population. I congratulate each and every member of this diaspora on India's Republic Day. You are global citizens, but your bond with India will remain special. We have strong complementarities between India and Canada. Our firm belief in democratic and multicultural values is reflected in the massive welfare programs that we have undertaken to help the most vulnerable in our society in these challenging times. We have a shared worldview. All this creates strong pathways into a future of enhanced collaboration between strategic partners that India and Canada are. India's growth-oriented markets represent an excellent opportunity for Canadian enterprises. Our community can act as a catalyst in taking forward these commercial ties. Throughout the pandemic, the High Commission in Ottawa and our consulates in Vancouver and Toronto have continued to serve the community, whether through facilitating emergency evacuations or by continuing to provide regular consular services in most trying conditions. We will continue to do our best to serve the community and build a deeper, stronger bond between our two nations. Once again, I wish you the very best on this auspicious occasion and hope that you remain safe and healthy. We are confident that the friendship between India and Canada will only strengthen. Jai Hind. Namaskar.